the aspects that are key topics for some early adopters as well as some more advanced adopters as well. But also, you know, where are we storing this information? Are we transferring it across borders? These are things that are also bullet pointed in Article 30 that we need to be able to report on if required by our data protection authority. So there's always going to be a two-step approach to how we would start to understand using scanning tools alone our responsibilities under Article 30.